our helpers. Different people do different jobs and all are important for us. People who help us. We all need people to help us. We cannot do everything on our own. Let us find out more about them. Doctor. A doctor takes care of people's health by giving checkups and helping sick or injured patients. Some doctors work at hospitals and do operations on people. Doctors wear a long white coat so that they don't get germs. Teacher. Teachers teach children reading, writing and spellings. Teachers use pens, chalk, blackboard and books. Police officer. They work to keep us safe. They stop fights. They wear uniforms. They carry guns and handcuffs. They put bad people in the jail. Postman. A postman delivers important letters and cards to people. They wear a uniform and carry mail in a bag. Plumber. Plumbers fixes pipes in buildings. Plumbers fixes sinks, toilets and bathtubs. Plumbers fix pipes that leak. Painter. They are painters who know how to paint a house. They have tools like brushes and rollers to paint a house, school buildings, etc. Baker. Baker makes baked goods like bread, cakes and fizzes. Bakers wear white uniforms and tall white hats. Some bakers wear aprons to keep food off their clothes. Most bakers wear white gloves so that when they make pastries, the dirt on their hands does not get on the food or pastries. Barber. A barber helps us to manage our hair. He gives us a haircut, styles and dresses our hair to us. Carpenter. Use wood to building. They use hand tools such as hammers and screwdrivers. They also use electronic tools such as power drills. Cobbler. A cobbler needs our shoes. He uses a shoehorn and needle and thread for us. Chef. Chef cooks food for other people. Chefs wear a white hat and apron and shirts and pants. Electrician. An electrician works with electricity. He works with wires and electrical appliances like fan, lights, steels and fridge, etc. Farmer. A farmer grows food for us like rice, wheat, vegetables, fruits, etc. Nurse. A nurse helps people when they are sick or hurt. Nurses wear white uniforms. They administer injections and medicines. Sweeper. A sweeper helps us to keep our school, society, etc. clean. He uses a broom to sweep waste, leaves, dust, etc. Tailor. A tailor stitches new clothes for us. He uses a measuring tape, scissors and a sewing machine for sewing clothes. Greengrocer. The greengrocer sells food and products the people might need to buy in the grocery stores. Uses a weighing scale to weigh things. Gardener works in gardens. They grow plants, water them and tend to them with loving care. They use tools like watering cans, rakes or saws. There would be no flowers without them. Traffic policeman. A traffic police officer helps the people to be safe on the road. He also gives speeding tickets when a car is speeding. Vegetable vendor. A vegetable vendor sells vegetables sometimes. He also sells fruits. So all of these are helpers and we should respect them. Thank you.